Alrighty then. Let's do this. Now we finally get the Wing Zero on this stage. Is that... That's... Okay, yeah, that's Seed Destiny stuff. The Sanc Kingdom. Protect your future system and all. Dang, you'd expect the Sanc Kingdom to provide more coverage. It literally only provides 5% versus on how actual buildings put give you like 10% and stuff. Dang.
So it looks like, yep, Sting, Stella, and where is the other one? Owl.
I remember when I was a kid, I thought they were so cool. As an adult, I know they're kind of, they're dumb characters, honestly. Oh snap, they're forming squads. They're squatting up. That sounded so wrong. Here he is, Prince Charming. What? Oh yeah, Zero System. Then when the two Zero systems fight against each other, it's literally like counting this. Ah, it's endless. It's endless waltz. I was hoping for the actual original Wing Zero. Ah well. So now they... Yeah. Okay, we're gonna team them up all in a squad, basically. Since that's the best tactic we got right now, is to team them up and then take out everything just like that. The druggie shouldn't really stand a chance, but let's look real quick at these things. Dang. The Wing Zero, looks like it's got machine cannon. Twin Buster Rifle, of course. It only has three uses of it though, it's sad. Basically, that beyond would be more useful in this situation than the Wing Zero, because it's got four uses with its beam, sword. Meanwhile, of course, no, it only has a beam gun, because you never see those things have anything else. Regardless, she gets a +8 with, Zex. Hito has nobody, and Noin gives him a +4. That's pretty good, but... Oh well. For now, they'll start attacking. We should be able to take out a couple of them with just combining stuff. Let's try this real quick. Nice. Dang, Zex. Ah, but it was useless. Or was it? Ouch. Nice. Dang, he really wants to kill all of them. That's like his modus operandi or something. Because if he's not attacking them correctly. He unlocks it already?
No. But he starts out with more SP than usual. Then he won't let us go straight for it. Guess we'll just have to kill these guys real quick.
See how good it hit. Dang, it weakened them.
You really think that's gonna work?
Okay, it worked pretty well. Dang. That Abyss Gundam's got some... I don't know, it's got some defense to it, it survived all that.
So next step, let's do this. Let's use the beam saver.
So I respect the hammer, don't get me wrong. It's like the greatest name for a wrecking ball, but it's not so good in the accuracy department.
Snap, that beam thing attack hits everything. Let's focus first on destroying everything else. That'd be a smarter tactic. Thank you.
This is just messed up, this attack, seriously, because you get access to it immediately. You just gotta be a new type to use it. That's why even Tifa can use it. So yeah, once we kill off everything like this, we should be good. And that's done with them. We're almost done with all the death armies. If they're smart, they're gonna... Well, they're not smart, so they're gonna attack the Devil Gundam. Yeah, let's focus on killing off everything that isn't the thing first. After we kill everything off first, we should be good to go. Here he comes. Atheran! Yeah, Atheran's a good guy now. And dude, Atheran is awesome in this game because he has access to that special attack. Does he still have it? Yeah, he's got it. Yeah. Looks like that's all he can use right now, so we'll just use it for right now. No. Think ahead. Instead, let's use him to capitalize and kill off what we couldn't kill off earlier. That's the better idea right there. Is to try and kill off everything first. Oh yeah, this entire screen is Devil Gundam's, is the Devil Gundam's victim. Let's not focus on it just yet. Move these guys right there. Because I'm gonna need to defend the Archangel real quick. Let's test out the machine cannons. Dude, guys, those machine cannons are beautiful. Let's try this real quick. Nice. They're my fields. They're man's best friend. And seed mode. I am not sure it doesn't have it activated via SP to get. He has to use it as a command. I guess it makes sense because, unlike with Atherin, where it's always in certain situations. Kira can activate it at will after he got the Freedom Gundam, except it is resolve, all that other stupidity. Oh yeah, I remember, it's because that phase shift armor lets them literally... What's it called? Phase shift armor lets them have complete immunity to beams. Trying to remember why that would do zero. Teaming up ain't gonna do much. Nice. Okay, so I'll take that beam saver to finish him off. That very thin beam saver. And then this guy is dead.
All that's left is Stella and... Oh dang, it went straight for who it wanted. It knew who it wanted. For now, we're gonna have to evade. And it's gonna probably... Yeah, wait, what? Oh snap, was that with a Gundam head? That didn't do anything. Dang, she survived for 82 HP. Nah, let's not be too lenient. She's good. She's dead. So let's see, I gotta remember to stop doing that. She has that. Dang, she only has one command, really? Oh, it's a good command. It should at least weaken it to half. New type miss. With the Seki Hateki Yoken. What? It fully restored itself. That's why. Shinmas not all the way over here. Okay. Keep restoring yourself. Dang. Didn't expect to be that weak. Okay, yeah, we gotta finish this off within this turn. Yeah, we're using that fruit known as seed mode.
I hate this day. Madokion using that beam attack. Ouch. And because I don't have any UC protagonists with me, this damage does nothing really, except for, I guess D just unlocked their super mode, but that's all.
If only can allow me to unlock a super mode of some sort.
Alright, it's gonna restore itself one more time. Next turn, we're taking it out.
Let's move Zero straight into Hito's group. That should do it. Oh boy, he gets to die.
All it's gotta do is hit. Now let's see if the Sekiate Kyoken can weaken it or kill it or something. There we go, it's dead.
It's back alive. Dear God, nature. Master Asia. Oh, dang.
Oh, dear God, it's hitting me with a Sekiate Kyoken. What? Yay! Let's hope this kills him. Cause if it doesn't...
Oh, it will.
Dang it, that after image. Well, at least this will be a fair way to actually kill him for this mission. He's dead. What? She prevents the fighting before I can actually fully kill them all. At least we cleared this. You were out of. I would have slaughtered them all. Oh well. And it should be all around the time where they exchange the Gundams. He stole Wing Zero. No. Alright, we're heading out to space, so we're gonna lose the Aldoomla, unfortunately. Meanwhile, Azrael is still literally over Oz. When you think about Devil Gundam, is smart in the idea? I can imagine humanity doing something like that in the future. A system that's made to redo nature, to bring Earth back to its fullest potential. Then it goes wrong, that stuff, you know. Ah, well. Thank you all for watching. See you at the next part. Goodbye.